All right, so this is the new Bobcat M6 model. We are unloading the bales that we just got here. The new thing with these is it has a boom float control on it. So it takes all the shock out of the machine when you're moving around. So, yep, we were up already. Got some, hay. Brought it in for our Black Angus, and now we're unloading it. March 4th today. It's fairly chilly. We had a few snow squalls come through yesterday. Another cold front came in. It's about 21 degrees out here today, and the weather is just not making its mind up. 70 one day and freezing the next. So, decided to peek out a little bit. getting these bales put away after unloading them yesterday morning. It was just a little too windy to open up the barn. If we would have opened it up, it would have ripped our tobacco to pieces. So we were waiting for the winds to die down. And it is March 5th now, and we are finally getting them put away. It actually made it to 30 degrees today. I wasn't sure if it would this morning. It was quite frigid. But getting the bales put away before it rains or anything, gets any kind of bad weather on them. Our door off the roller, so we had to put that on before we could do this too. We're getting the job done, getting it finished up here for the day. Great day.